It's a bit dark, isn't it?
It's nice.
It is dark.
You get no sort of
literally see nothing.
Well, if we go quiet then.
Where?
I think I've got something already, but.
Yeah, you should have had a voice.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. It was like a scream.
Yeah.
In the distance. I keep picking that up down here.
That's that lady up that end.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Shall I come down here? Come closer to us, Fred. Come and talk with us. I mean you no harm, we come in love and light. Come closer to us. Lose the energy from around us.
Can you make a noise for us? Can you tap? Throw something gently. Use your voice. Come closer. Come closer. Can you throw something? Tap on something? Shove someone gently? Use your voice for us, please.
Can you hear voices?
Mm-hmm. Talking. Sounds quite far away now.
I heard that. It's like that woman again.
Yeah.
Something in the tunnel again.
She's up that end.
Yeah.
Waiting for us. Just concerned.
Do you remember us from last time? Scream out if you do.
We can hear you.
Something just hit my recorder.
Yeah, I was going to say, didn't someone get thrown then?
Yeah.
I heard a pop.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for that. We can hear you.
Something just hit my recorder.
Yeah, I was going to say, didn't someone get thrown then?
Yeah.
I heard a pop.
Yeah.
Thank
you
for that.
I felt
well done.
It shake.
Yeah. I heard a pop on the air. And
yeah.
Thank you for that. Is there anything else you can do for us? Can you tap on something for us?
Unfortunately, I'm not. I haven't got my screen.
She's done it again.
Yeah. Thank you for that.
Yeah.
Thank
you
for that.
I
well
felt
done.
It shake.
Yeah. I heard a pop on the on the air. And
yeah.
Thank you for that. Is there anything else you can do for us? Could you tap on something for us?
Unfortunately, I haven't got my screen.
She's done it again.
Yeah. Thank you for that. Can you give us your name, my love? Use your voice or talk to one of us. Can you walk up and down for us so we can hear you? Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Boom, boom. Did you hear it? Thank you for that. Can you come a bit closer so it's more prominent to us, please? What was that?
That's
me as me.
Okay.
I can't stand in one place too long.
I'm moving, so don't.
Yeah, who's moving?
I am.
You all right?
Yeah.
He's just there. What else can you do for us, my love? Can you touch someone?
Can you hear the talking?
Yeah, that's what I said. What was that?
Oh, God, that was right from where?
I'll try not to cough it. Listen, there's talking. I just got hit by something.
I heard that too.
Yeah, I felt it.
Oh, God, that was right from where?
I'll try not to cough it. Listen, there's talking.
I heard that too.
Yeah, I felt it. Thank you for that.
whoever it is, I wish they'd give me a wedgie, me knickers.
And that's not funny having a spooky wedgie. We don't know where to stop. They're talking.
You can, can't you?
Yeah, I can hear it mumbling in the background. Can't hear what's being said, but I can hear mumbles. Sounds like men.
Yeah.
Can you make another noise for us, please? Someone else this time. Who's that?
Oh, shit!
What?
Someone's touched the top of my head.
Good, thank you for that. That's what we're asking for.
Oh, shit!
What?
Someone's touched the top of my head.
Good, thank you for that. That's what we're asking for. Oh, I see. Are you the one throwing things at us? I didn't see him stood there. I was talking to the ones stood there. Can you come a bit closer? Do you want to talk as well? Well done for touching his head. Can you run past us? With your feet, make a noise. Did you hear that?
Soldiers and horses.
Did you get that? I heard a,
I'm hearing the name Thomas Brackley.
Yeah. I'm hearing a scream.
Thomas.
What do you want?
Thomas Brackley. And there's a Sheila as well. Not a Sheila, a Sheila.
Okay.
Sheila. Sorry, can you take it off now? I really don't like being drunk.
I'm really getting a strange feeling back here.
Yeah, there's one behind you.
Yeah.
I went to sleep, surely. It's the one the lady won't come with.
She's still at the top.
Yeah, she won't come down here with him. No. All I can see is a 8-foot shadow. That's all I can see. It's not giving me anything else. He's doing stuff for us, but he's not communicating. He's just, all I get is he's pissed off. Yeah, he's in that hole where you were.
Yeah.
There, can you see the top of his head? Can you see him? Sit there, I can, from here.
It's just, I know something's behind me.
Yeah.
Me?
No. Someone between you. I feel how cold it is there.
Yeah. It's cold here.
Yeah? I've just seen green orbs flying across there then.
Somebody's just touched my head now.
Thank you for that, spirit.
The lady with the rose scent. The two of us can smell it.
Yeah. It's pretty.
Yeah, just watch it.
I'll get alcohol mixed. Rum. Rum. What I'm thinking.
My light's out again.
Yeah, it's done.
Did anyone touch my camera then?
No, we're not close to you, look.
I felt like something pushed down on my camera.
Yeah,
thought...
he did. He's laughing at you.
Something went like that.
You've got a man behind you, that's why.
Yeah, but he keeps walking in front of him as well and playing
around
with him.
Through.
Yeah, don't you feel funny all of a sudden?
I feel cold.
Tingly. No, tingly.
Yeah, I feel like that. It's a cold tingly.
Yeah, that's when he walks through, yeah. Do you get a funny taste in your mouth? Mmm.
You need a cup of biscuits upstairs.
Sometimes, I know it sounds odd, but you can taste them.
Yeah.
Sort of
smell
it. Was it
metallic taste?
Yeah. It could be all sorts. Depending on what, I'm tasting strong rum.
Yes, skin
of fire. What we do then, we go quiet again.
It's like dust.
Dead
is
quiet.
There somebody sucking a sweet down here?
No.
I've
got pain, sorry.
Oh, that's probably you then.
Whispering.
Sorry. I wasn't talking to anybody, that's why I whispered. I was talking to
Oh, that's probably you then.
Whispering.
Sorry. I wasn't talking to anybody, that's why I whispered. I was talking to Spook.
Can you see you can touch me again? Push me.
Thank you for that. They are young men, these guys.
Yeah.
Very young men.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I know what it did to the little boy, so I think any bait is up for grabs here.
Are they, these young men, are they nasty or...?
They're jokers.
Oh, right, jokers.
Part of the 11 Club.
Yeah, they're just jokers. They're the type who go up to you and go boo in your face and stuff like that. Knock your hat off and run past you and then laugh at you when you jump in the air type thing.
Yeah, come and touch me then, laugh at me.
What have we got here, an Irish mix as well? And
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah. It's not all English, definitely not.
No.
There's not a lot of English, should I say. But it's the families, the women, the children.
That's right.
You know, the kids playing. I've got children, don't I?
You're anything for.
At the top,
quiet,
yeah.
Quiet again.
You can hear them mumbling. Hear that?
Yeah, I heard that. Got that. Everybody, hold their breath. I know, not for a long time, so you die, but just hold your breath for about, what, say, 5 seconds or now.
Home diary is it?
You know, you'd be surprised how quiet it goes when you all hold your breath like that.
Yeah, it's no
so,
motion, is there?
I,
oh, yeah. Hey, look.
If you remember us from last time when we were here, you should know us, three of us anyway. It's Matt, Richard and Alan. Chuck something, bang something twice. Yeah, I heard something. Can you bang something twice again? Was that you? Did someone speak then? Did someone speak then?
Yeah. You can hear that. You can hear walking. Someone's just gone between me and you.
Yeah.
Did you see it?
I heard something walking, yeah. Then on the air.
It was right in front of you, it's just walked past the pair of us. Right, I saw it, even though it's dark, it was dark in the dark. I saw it walk past straight down there.
Which way?
That way.
Right, I'm going to try. Can you hear anything coming from up here?
Definitely.
Trouble is, I've heard a voice breathing.
He's definitely not there.
Right. You ready then? What was that? What was that? got two pennies in there, yeah.
What
was that? What was that? Can I ask a question? Did someone go, yeah?
No, we heard that.
No, you didn't.
No, we heard it, but we didn't do it.
It's not as anything. Tell me what you feel. Quickly, before we move on, because we would be doing...
Thank you. Keep spelling it though. No, keep smelling that, thank you. Come on, sweetie. Yeah, we've got the R. Next letter for you.
Is it S?
No, she keeps going back to R. She's picking the energy up now. Well done. Use that. Use what you're using now. Don't draw too much. Well done. That's it.
S.
R, yes. Well done. E.
Two people first.
Over there, darling. A, S, E.
Oh, crazy. That's what they were using.
Nickname?
No, that's what they used to her.
Huh?
What's that?
That's how she was heard.
My boy knows.
Yes.
Slashing, can you see that? Yeah. Oh my god.
That's what they were got roses last downstairs.
Oh, you lot are lit up by Christmas trees.
Thank you, sweetie. Can we have your name, darling? Give us your name. All right, then. What year is it for you? Give us the year, darling.
It's 3 years ago.
You see the numbers? All around the outside of the letters. Oh, she's so weak. She's a bit too far away, I think. Well, come closer, then.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Too far away, I think. Well, come closer, then.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Well, come closer then.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Come a bit closer, then you'll be able to use it faster.
Did you hear a woman's
voice? Oh, God. Yeah. 78. Is that 1878 or 17? Hold on. I'll see it properly. Is that 1878? Yes. Thank you, sweetheart. Was you a lady of the night, shall we say? Yes. I've got that really clear. Thank you for that, sweetie. Did you lose your life here? Yeah, go back to the air after. Yeah, did you die here, sweetheart? Did you die here?
Yeah. A tragedy.
Go back to the door.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Go across it again.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't that.
It sounded like that one.
It sounded like something it hit from the bottom, didn't it?
No, it sounded like something hit across and dragged it.
Yeah, but I felt something on the back of my when it happened. Right, it lifted up. Keep him very still, Richard.
Like a kid.
When did you hear it, Matt? It went, something.
Did you marry her for her dowry, her money?
Aye. Did you prefer me?
Young boys.
Yeah, I've just got that, thank you.
Yeah.
Aye.
That was a quick answer.
Yeah.
So you like the little young ones, boys, huh?
Yeah, it was part of the terrace.
That's why you hated the women coming here for the night, wasn't it? Go to the middle and answer that, please. Come on, back to the middle. Thank you. Now, do you answer the question? Answer the question.
Question
mark.
Why is it going to kill him?
We're females, can you hear him? I know.
Yeah.
Are we all females?
I can see him, he's going off his fucking head.
Yes, I know.
He's my French.
Can you see him?
Yeah.
Can you understand what he's saying? He's ranting. Yes.
He is ranting.
Ranting W, thank you. Stop shouting, you give me a headache.
Well, you just keep strong because we are not those sort of women. You can't make us bow down. No, you can't.
Was you the one that pushed me downstairs? To bend me over? Did you try and push me down? Yeah, I thought it was you. Mm-hmm. Same with Clinton's
voice.
Too much strength here, isn't there?
This loads my head pounding. We've got a cue for the board people.
Do
you want to come back in? Are you alright?
No, I'm alright.
Where's he going?
Goodbye,
horse. Goodbye.
Yeah, I was going to say, I've stopped my energy going to him. That's what I was doing because he was draining me.
Well, no, I was giving him mine.
You were doing it as well?
No, I don't. He doesn't. I give away, don't drain, but he cleared up because we got too close because we're too strong for him.
That's what I was doing, drawing in the light. Can a young soldier, I don't know if you're French or not,
she's
young man, do you want to come and have a talk with us?
She's woke up.
Come forward to the table. It won't hurt you, it can't
Scott,
help you. Aye, another Scottish. Hello, my love, can you give us your name?
No, it's H.
Oh. H, next letter. Go to the middle. To the middle. Well done. Next letter for me, please. H, yeah, we got that. Back to the middle, or near enough. What's the next letter, sweetie? Oh, gosh.
Next letter, please.
Yeah, stop talking to me, and concentrate what you're doing. Next letter, please. Come on, stop talking to me, I'll go right now. Come on, talk on the board for me.
Do you want to take your mask off? Mr. Gerald. He's just put
a veil on.
A veil on. It's the same person.
But these little lads ones are not.
I think it's Mr. Stupid. He's pretending to be on the bench before, but we don't recognise him.
Yes.
You're not a female at all.
Take it off.
So, are you Walter Gerald?
Come forward.
Yes. That's his initials, don't you, G?
Use the light in the circle.
Draft here.
Have you not finished talking to us yet? You said goodbye.
There's lots of people waiting to talk to us.
Are you blocking their way?
Take it off. Take it off.
What else can you say? Do you not wish them to come through to talk to us?
Yeah. There are other people waiting to talk to us. You're not going to allow them through.
It was you that did that. Okay. Is that how you died?
You're not going to allow them to speak with us.
Talk, yeah? I'll get him off in a minute. He carries on. Run him off.
Yeah.
He's gone.
Did he see me going?
No, I told him to look up.
Oh,
that's well done. Oh, God, it's so cold up here.
It's got its drops, isn't it?
Yeah.
I tried to speak four ways politely, and in the end, you just have to...
It's usually warm up here.
Coming out of my bag. And then they keep slitting me across the stomach and watching my guts fall out.
Twice
about that.
First time I felt cold.
Try saying that, or we all go quiet.
I think they'll be fought on the floor.
because I am Bartholomew. Walter Bartholomew.
Is your name Walter Bartholomew? Yes. Yeah. Well done, thank you, sir.
He's talking in the back room.
Yeah. How old are you, my love? How old are you when you got?
It's not Bartholomew from the other week, is it?
No, I don't think so.
No, it's, that was his first name, not just a coincidence.
63? Did he die of normal natural causes?
Oh, he said he was a lad.
I thought he was showing.
This is
a coincidence.
Oh, was he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
So the kids are behind him. To the boy with the tail holding hands there.
That noise definitely comes from down there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Paul's like, there's no one down there.
No.
That was really loud. Really loud.
I have a weird feeling for some reason.
In what?
I don't like it.
Really?
It got really cold too, didn't it?
It's really cold, really, really cold in there. Come here.
It's the... I have a feeling that someone's watching me.
You know what?
No, someone's watching me. I have that sort of feeling.
Try and torch down there. That's
there's something there, but I just have a feeling that someone's stood in there watching me. I feel free to move away.
Go down there. It's got really cold.
Draw down the white line to seal.
Just for the fun of it. history of that then?
Yeah.
Yeah. History of that then?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it, it's a bloke from this one?
Say no.
They're saying there's been a fire in there. So if somebody's gasping, which we've heard before, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's, the bloke with the crutches, he was in that one there.
It's not so cold here now.
No, it's right, it's gone back.
But, yeah, oh, it's normal.
Yeah, yeah, it went really cold, didn't it?
Yes, it was cold.
Fire
here,
because I ain't got a torch, so I don't want to trip over things. What's that? You in here? There's someone whimper.
No.
Come on, light him up again if you're in this room.
Come on, go closer to it, please. They're asking you nicely. What it is, you don't like men, you don't like women much either. Come on, come towards us, please. Can you light that red light for us? Because just touch it, that's all you need to do, come towards us. Come nearer. Come on, light the lights up for us. We have to do is for us.
Get you gone now.
Yeah.
That was a big. It's probably come out, hopefully it's come out on the tape, but.
That was a weird noise, wasn't it?
Really noise. Could you hear it coming from my earphone?
Yeah. It was going, it's really weird, it's in noise with it.
Yeah, but yeah. When it went on to red, it's never done that with a phone.
Haven't it?
No.
Oh. He's laughing. Come on, come out of the wall, yeah. Come closer.
Did you just hear that?
Yeah.
You said laughing.
Come on, come out of the wall, yeah. Come closer.
Did you just hear that?
Yeah.
Come on, come out of the wall, yeah. Come closer.
Did you just hear that?
Yeah.
You said laughing.
That's what I mean, he's laughing. And he said it laughing. Like that. Yeah. Laughing. Can you hear him? I think it's a bit funny. Well, if it's a bit funny, come and light this up, make us laugh. Come closer and make us laugh then. If you're a comedian. But you can't do a normal demand.
Right, we're going to do our quiet bit then. We'll sit down.
Yeah,
do
I'll sit
that again.
Floor. Yeah.
And
definitely. I'll sit.
We sat in here last time. Look at the tin.
Yeah. Oh. It's just moved over a little bit.
Sweating here too.
Right. Say my name. Who said Matt's name then? Who said Matt's name then? Something heavy and it's hit the floor, we don't know what it is. What's that?
That was a bang.
On the wall, on the far wall. It's moving.
It's moving way around.
I can feel movement under my feet. I can feel movement under my feet.
I I could debug that, lads.
Good evening,
Spare. Right, I'll make it disappear again. Go on, take it for the feed, Bob.
There you go.
Yeah. I make it come back.
I make it go.
What it is, on the camera... Yeah, I heard that. It's like a woof.
What was it? Thank you very much, though. You're doing very well.
What was that?
Can you hear that?
Yeah, I heard that.
Thank you very much, though. You're doing very well.
What was that? Yeah, I heard that. It's like a woof.
What was it?
Ruff. Went like that. Yeah,
there is a dog running around here.
Thank you.
Oi. You brought that dog with you.
Yes, two for no.
He chased the rats.